Love it or hate it, Walmart is opening a new store in this area and is bringing some jobs to this area. The new shopping center in Cornelius opened at 7:30 this morning. The store now employs about 300 people, and the community is getting around $24,000 in grants from the Walmart Foundation. The store is a prototype that carries more products from local companies than a typical Walmart store would.